Now on the night team, Bishop backtracking. Rhode Island Catholic leader Bishop Thomas Tobin, under fire for anti-gay remarks, now says he didn't mean to offend anyone. Tonight, some in the LGBTQ community say, you're too late. Good evening, everyone. I'm Barbara Moore Silva. Yesterday, Providence Bishop Tobin tweeted that Catholics should not support Pride Month and called it harmful to children. Well, this caused a firestorm of both criticism and support and even led to a rally in the capital city. The night team's Ashley Cullinane is live in Providence with that tonight. Hey, Ash.
Today, Bishop Thomas Tobin called the LGBTQ community beloved children of God and said that he didn't mean any harm. The sound of church bells clashed with cheers as supporters of the LGBTQ community stood together. The rally in response to this tweet, Bishop Thomas Tobin told Catholics not to support Pride Month, writing they promote a culture and encourage activities that are contrary to Catholic faith and morals. They are especially harmful for children. The next day, Bishop Tobin changed his tune and said he has respect and love for members of the gay community.
I think he stopped short of a real apology. I think that he owes an apology to every single queer Catholic across Rhode Island who his comments were disgusting to.
Rhode Island State Council of Churches, Reverend Donnie Anderson, came out as transgender last year.
No one person speaks for the whole Christian community, and what was expressed in that tweet is not the way the overwhelming majority of Christian people in Rhode Island feel. I see it every day. I experience the welcome.
The bishop said as a Catholic bishop, he must teach the faith clearly and compassionately, even on very difficult and sensitive issues. Some leaving Mass stood by his original remarks and said the bishop is just doing his job.
I think it's bad for children to see half-naked men running around, whether it's at a pride rally or whether it's in my neighborhood. I don't want children seeing that. And I think he's speaking to the types of things that go on.
I think he was just trying to be the bishop. He's a bishop. And he spoke the truth of the church, how the church feels about things. I don't think it was condemning anybody.
Also today, Governor Gina Raimondo expressed support for the LGBTQ community. Rhode Island Pride Fest is June 15th. Live in Providence, Ashley Cullinane, NBC 10 News Night Team.
Thank you.